Summoner's Rift.
As evil grows, so shall I.
Oh, why did I flash? Yo! Right here! Nice! That's pretty funny. What? What just happened? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna take his blue. I get Krugs now. Ooh, it's hard to drive this thing. Nice. Nice. Oh, nice. Good kill. Good kill. Nice kill, nice kill. Nice work. Top has prize, so I'm gonna look to invade here. Trying to ease some pressure off of mid lane. What's up, King Beans? How you doing, man? This blue buff's coming back up, so I want to get there in time. Nice. Well played. Well played, good sir. Well played. I like it. King Beans, how you doing, my friend? How was your Memorial Day? You have a good one? Nice. Get him. Nas Tala, what's going on? Yo, what? Where is the thing? Playing jungle? Yes, I am. I have been playing jungle for a good minute now. Not in solo queue, but I have been playing solo queue now. I played a lot of like flex and normal games just trying to get the hang of jungle. I really enjoy it. But now I'm at a point where I feel comfortable enough to play it in solo queue. So I have been playing jungle when I'm solo, and I still play support when I am duoed. Of course he took it.
I'll be right under.
Please don't be tough. I mean, I told him.
Why?
Sometimes I'm on like a 10 game streak, so I'm just, yeah, dude, I hear ya. The jungle is not like when I, what can I do when I have laners that feed every game? That's the hard part. And he got riffed. He is definitely gonna win now. Actually, if this Kayle can just not feed too hard. What is happening? Can't really do much about that. Lulu has ult.
An ally has been slain.
Lulu still has ult. So that's kind of good. It's a waste of their I have 2500 gold. Let's get dragon priority. I have ult. Oh my gosh, stop beating. Nah, you're good, Nastala. Go. I don't know if that's quite worth it, but nice, good shutdown. Rampage.
team has destroyed a turret.
Squid, squid. Oh, I see what you're trying to do here, Falcor. I see what you're trying to do here. I like it. Alright. I have enough for. I should probably back. Let me back. All right. Good job, good job. Kali's doing well up top. Fizz is gonna be hard to kill, but surprisingly Kale is not doing too bad. Nice.
Shut down.
Very nice. Yo, Darkest Insane! What's happening, man? How you doing? Good to see ya. Woo! Yeah, I didn't actually play a lot of Nunu pre-rework. But I will say. I am alive. Holy crap. Woo! Okay. We're good. We're good, y'all. I'm a tanky son of a gun now. We good. I am not backing. I thought I was backing, and I'm not backing. I should get this. Don't be scared of him. Alright, now I'm gonna back. I do like the rework Nunu though. Even though I didn't play the old one that much, I do like how the new one is set up. It's very rewarding. Again, he still has that counter in, you know, counter jungling buff, you know, because he's really good with his Q. Nice thing is that you can Q anything now, not just jungle camps. You can Q champions now. That's really awesome. So he's just become, I guess, more of a champion. If that makes any sense. Whoop. Nice. Flame purifies. I like being this fast though. I have Spirit Visage now, so I'm gonna back. We should back. Get red buff though. I have Spirit Visage. I think I'll get this next. I love getting this item. It makes you so tanky, especially with your ult up too. Mal probably has TP. I'm gonna get Infernal. I We need a collie though. Hell has teleport. No ultimates. Huh. Warded. Yeah, let's do this. Get this vision. Ace power. So Sarni, what's going on? Sorry, man. I was focusing real hard. Oh man, Twitch is bot. We should have totally taken Baron. I feel like we can do this. That Yi's intense. Yeah, I know, right? It's like it's a delicate balance between peeling and healing and also yeah, dude, I've been playing for some reason. People have been playing Yi again. Go. Nice. Right, I should be free. Crafty, what's going on? Nice play. I'm going straight to drag. Migmay Streams, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the old man crew, where we grow old, but we never, ever grow up. You know what I'm saying? How you doing today, my friend? This should be free. All right, we're activated now. Actually can't buy anything, so might as well stay around. Might as well stick around. Thank you so much for the follow. By the way, guys, if you are into League of Legends at 4:30, which is about 30 minutes or 40 minutes or so, we're doing a podcast, the All-In Podcast on Jax, in-depth discussion on Jax. So if that's something that interests you, then be sure to check that out. We'll be going live in about 30 to 40 minutes. So I'll probably play one more game of this and then... Pressuring this. Probably not the best place for us, though. Nice. Whew, good game, guys. We did it.